My perfect bowl has to be cornflake with hot milk and honey, so it has to be piping hot.
If you read that blueberries are good, you put blueberries on for a week, don't you?
Tried blueberries, I didn't like blueberries.
I was a bit worried when kale became fashionable, because I thought we might be having kale on the cornflake.
I keep buying kale, but I never actually use it.
What's your perfect bowl? Kellogg's cornflakes.